is the most overrated ASMR trigger? Well, today we're going to find out, and in this video we're going to be going through a large assortment of various ASMR triggers, and we're going to be deciding whether or not it's overrated or underrated. And of course this video is going to be having my opinion on the triggers, but feel free to drop your opinions on the triggers, whether or not they're overrated or underrated, down in the comments below. But let's say we get in there, the first one, shall we? Great. And I'm going to be starting off with this. This really. is a very unique and super sensitive and tingly trigger, though I do not see it used very often, if at all. And for that reason, I'm going to say plastic spoon, underrated. Okay, now we've got a pretty odd looking trigger. Some little magic bubblers. And, you know, these are really interesting. You know, could have some ASMR potential. But let's see what these can do exactly. Disappointing part. The bubbling feature doesn't make a sound. Yeah, so as you could hear, well, as you couldn't hear, there was no bubbling noise from these magic bubblers. Not so magic, is it? But jokes aside, it is a pretty cool and interesting trigger. So, as you just heard, this has a lot of versatility for how simple of a trigger it is, and the sounds it makes are super, super tingly and highly sensitive. So, I would say, in my opinion, that this, the permanent marker, underrated. So, up next, we've got a very unique ASMR trigger.